Hey guys, this is Dean here from Raqmedia.com, and in this video I'm gonna be showing you how to bypass Google account on any Samsung device just with a few steps without PC. Welcome back. You might face this problem if you have factory reset your device, Samsung device, or if you are using it for the first time. So we have just factory reset this device, and as you can see here we have the welcome screen. You may face the Wi-Fi setup loop problem if you have factory reset your device or hard reset it. If you want to reset yours, then you can check our videos in the links below. So that's the home page we have after switching on your mobile or restarting. Next, all we need to do is to hit start to start the process. Just agree to. Wait a few seconds. And voila, here we have the famous Wi-Fi network setup. We can hit the skip. But as you can see, here we have the your operator settings, which will charge you if you turn on Wi-Fi. You will be asked to enter the password if you don't have a Wi-Fi, or if you forgot the password you may not continue for the device to get updated. Great. So what you want is to turn off Wi-Fi. Great. The first step to go back to the home page, hit accessibility. From accessibility you just hit talkback on. Next you draw an L. Great. Use the voice command, double tap. Next you just need to activate the assistant.
Use voice commands button.
Google Assistant.
Sign in to make the Google Assistant yours.
You just press the power button and the up to switch off. Next you hit the icon of accessibility, open the menu, switch to power off the menu.
Choose an account. Add account and list.
Hit sign in.
Checking in.
Just wait until it finishes checking your info. We can touch and hold with two fingers for 5 seconds and this will turn off the talkback. As you can see, the talkback is switched off. Here it will not bring anything with checking the info because there is no internet. Let's go back. So the first trick to do is to remove your SIM card. Just press the button in here. Start it back without SIM. And now let's turn back. Cool. And try to connect. Start again. Agree to skip Wi-Fi. We do not need to copy any data. Don't copy the Google services. You can use location. Not off. Users off. Installing apps. Just accept. Can use patterns, or you can skip for now. Let's hit skip. You need to wait a few seconds. Creating your Samsung account. For now, we can just skip. Here there are the different features you can benefit from, but here we'll be skipping. You can set it later. And voila, you are all set. Just hit finish. And your phone is ready to be used without any problems, without any software or even PC. As new. And now you are free to use your phone as you like. Whether you want to set your Google account, of course, if you want to use the Play Store or any other Google applications, you must log in into your Google account or create a new one. And that's it. With this, we have reached the end of this tutorial. Hope that was helpful. If you still have any problems, please write them down below and we'll come back to you as soon as possible. And try not to use any third-party softwares which may damage your mobile phone. Keep tuned for our next tutorials for more tips and hacks like this. Till then, this is your host, Izzedine. Peace.